What's going on, everyone? I am Daniel Candia, and today I'm here with a review of a product that was sent to me free for review from the company Skiba. And you can find it at skiba.com as well as into the social networks, which are going to be located down below in my description box, so feel free to go check those out. And today the company Skiba sent me the Skiba USB link lining to USB sync and charging cable. And if you go right now to Amazon, you're going to be able to find this for the ridiculous price of $9.95, which I think is a bargain, good deal, whatever you want to call it. You know, $9.95 is like half the price of what you can find the regular Apple Lightning cable. So yeah. Also, to be a good deal, this is Apple MFI certified Lightning cable, which means that it has a seal of approval from Apple, which gives the special chip that Apple's installing their cables or something like that, so they would work your smart devices such as the iPhone, iPad, iPad mini, iPad Air, and iPod Touches and iPod Nano. So yeah, so let's go check this out. As you can see right here in the front, everything is being open because I've been using to test it and see if it worked with my devices. It does work, so I wouldn't be making this video otherwise. Here in the front, we have the packaging. As you can see, it comes with this tab, which here on the top it says Skiba, the name of the product. On the back, we have pricing and other specifications, which I'm gonna give in a second. And in this little bag, we have a instructions and something like about specifications about them, a small detail and full specifications right here, but we don't need to look at them. We're just gonna put it right there. And we also have a cable. This is a wide cable, a 1 meter, 3.2 feet length, and which is really nice. This is what the regular Apple Lightning cable comes with. Yeah, this is nothing major, anything bigger, just a standard. I was having some problem taking that off, but I already did. So yeah, here we have it. And something that is really cool about this is the small size head connector, which is gonna be the part that goes into your iPhone or smart device, such as the iPhone. You can see right here is a really small connection. It's probably a bit wider than the Apple one, but it feels less thicker than the Apple one. Actually, the 8-pin connection is a little bit longer, so it would reach much more farther and deeper than the Apple one. Thereby, it's compatible with cases and stuff like that. Just let me give you an example of what I'm talking about. Here I have my iPhone 5S in a Tech 21 case. You know, if you have one of these, this kind of a thick case, but protective at all. If I put it right there, as you can see, it goes without problem. There. This gives you that super fast charge and rapid syncing or sync with your computer. So you can use this as well into your computer to sync data from your phone to your computer. I tried that even from my iPad and it works flawlessly. You can, as I say, you can use this with an iPhone 5, 5S, 5C, iPad Air, iPad 4 generation, iPad mini, mini with Retina, as well as the iPod Touch 5th generation and the iPod Nano 7th generation. Those are the ones that so far have the Lightning connection. And something that is really important for me, since I got the iPhone 5S, which I believe was at the beginning of this year, since that day, I've been replacing 4 Lightning cables without a year of using that. The Lightning cable that was included with my iPhone just peeled off from this far, right here, from the connection. And there's nothing wrong with that. The problem is with the 8-pin connection, right here with the little chips. The problem with that is that for some reason they stopped working and they would not charge or sync any data. So I had four Apple Lightning cables that don't work for the same reason, same problem, and I haven't had the chance to go on Apple Store because it's about 45 minutes away from where I live, So as soon as I have the chance to go there, I'm gonna change them all so they give me new ones. Yeah. So I hope with the time this will launch at least half of the year. If this lasts half of a year, that will be a whole good thing. And as I say, 1 year warranty, no questions asked. Once this stops working, all you need to do, call or contact by email Skiba. Just go to skiba.com, contact them and tell them that your device is not working. They shouldn't be asking any questions other than send them the product, and that'll be it. So yeah, overall really nice product. I tested with my power brick that comes with my iPad, my power brick that comes with my iPhone, a special power brick that I have from Rad Power, as well as a power bank from Jambonics and Rad Power as well, and from Aoki. I tried all that as well with the other product that I got from Skiba, and I tried that and it did work really good. That car charger is amazing. So once you see that review, make sure to check that out. It's really good product. So that's it what I have to say. So if you guys like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, as it does really helps my YouTube channel. And if you even like it more and you like my content, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, as it gives me a lot of support and motivation. Thank you everyone. Thank you to Skiba as well. And I hope to see you next time. Bye and peace.